good to have you back, Ratchet.
Thanks, Yalaris. What's the latest?
I managed to decrypt Nefarious's files from Drek Industries. Bad news. His next target is Umbrus.
The core of Umbrus is pure tetragen. Detonating it would be disastrous. According to the Solanus celestial calendar, there is a major conjunction of every planet in the system tonight. If Umbrus is destroyed, it will take the entire system with it.
Dr. Nefarious has just been using Drek. He wants the system destroyed under the Ranger's watch.
I have a plan to destroy the deplanetizer for good, but this time we'll need to take a more covert approach. I'm going to need a few things first. Head to the Gadgetron headquarters on Kalebo 3, and I'll send you further instructions.
Maybe we can get one of those hollow guises from Gadgetron HQ.
In order to defeat Chairman Drek, the hero needed something that could only be found on Kalebo, a Gadgetron Hollow Guard.
It appears the Blarg have invaded this sector. They must be after the Gadgetron weapon stockpiles.
Attention, Gadgetron employees! We are currently in the midst of a major security breach at our factory. All non-essential personnel are to vacate the building immediately while we wait for the authorities to arrive.
You got a deal. That's it. Enjoy your new Shapinator! But don't point it at yourself.
Find the weapons!
The bridge.
Well, let's see if we can get them moving. Look at that rail. Wonder where it leads.
None for stop!
Control the bridge.
Well, let's see if we can get them moving.
Good work, Ratchet. The thruster pack is quite a handy device.
If our healthcare plan covers injuries sustained during the assault, the answer is... Maybe.
Volunteer detected in Fusion Grenade Test Lab. Initiating death trial.
Death trial?
Test
out of ammo.
The Blarg have not procured any of Gadgetron's more powerful weapons.
Gears. We should be able to rotate this room.
Hey, you've got a lot of raritanium. Well, come see me for an upgrade.
Out of it. Ammo. die. Mr. Zerkov, it's only to kill.
Fusion grenade test lab, initiating death trial.
Well, should be easy to bleep these guys. Oh, Ratchet. To the Blark.
Volunteer detected in Fluffy Bunny Room. Prepare to play with adorable bunny rabbits.
Huh. That doesn't sound so bad.
Correction. The Fluffy Bunny Room has been relocated to Sector 12, initiating death and dismemberment protocol.
Of course.
Thank you.
Test complete. Thank you for participating in the Gadgetron weapon test. Your 10% off coupon will be mailed to your home address within 5 to 7 years.
Well, now that that nightmare is over, let's find that hoverboard course. We have to be close to it now.
Let's have a chat. I don't believe it! Ratchet and Clank here at Gadgetron! The name's Wendell Lumos. I'm the CEO of this fine company.
Huge fan of your weapons, Mr. Lumos. Listen, Clank and I are on a mission to save the galaxy, and we need one of your hollow guises.
I'm afraid we're out of that product. Those darn Blarg have been raiding our stockpiles. Minor security issue, certainly nothing to make public. We still have the prototype, but it's now a prize in our hoverboard competition.
Are you still accepting new competitors?
Of course, but as you can see, we're having a little bit of a flood problem. The Blarg bombed our dam this morning. I don't suppose you have a hydro displacer, do you? Security drones have cleared the hoverboard course. This means we will be moving forward with our competition. Ready, set, go! Ratchet boosts himself ahead! Don't forget! The winner gets our most valuable product, a prototype hollow guy. Ooh, Ratchet moves into second place. Here's your hollow guys. Do me a favor. When you use it, post your thoughts on the social medias. The kids love their social medias. Hashtag Gadgetron.
Alaris, come in. We've got the hollow guys.
Nice. Head back to your ship. I'm just putting the final touches on our assault plan. I'll brief you when you're there.
We qualify for the next cup race!